Right, this right here is a male phantom yellowbelly. It's really a special animal. You got to see the side colors on him. They're almost red. Next to his sister, who I don't think got the phantom gene. But he's definitely a yellowbelly. Look at these colors. You can see the belly.